Well, police are investigating after a man was found dead in Queens. Authorities say that 61-year-old was found in an apartment in Astoria last night. Detectives discovered him with blood on his mouth. There were no other signs of trauma, but the medical examiner is still working to determine the cause of death. No further details have been released.